becomes the bride.
What's up, y'all? I'm outside of the house waiting for Jeff and Biana. Kylie and Dylan are already in the car, and we're getting ready to go have some family fun time. So, I guess this can be the start of a new vlog. So welcome to the vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We want to have some fun. Yeah, just tune in. We're going to have a fun night. And I'm going to take y'all along with me. Aww. See you soon.
Can y'all see them?
We're getting ready to go have some family fun.
Hey, everyone.
I don't like it. She has her own channel, but she don't post.
I'm actually making a video now.
I'm getting ready to forest the past.
Shameless plug. It will be out in August because I'm recording my mom.
Okay. Well, just welcome to the vlog. Welcome back if you saw the first one or two, however many I did by then. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys for tonight. Alright, girls. Y'all ready to rock and ride?
Yeah. And ready to do my
phone. Nothing but love for you. Nothing but love. Nothing but love.
Right here, don't want to participate in family fun day on the phone with his corny headphones. Go, y'all. To the Chinese Lantern Festival, and as aware as everyone is, it doesn't get dark until late, so we had to find something to do.
Fun day vlog.
Until then, so we should do this. Is this closed? So we've been here about 20 minutes and we're already
kissing
booth. Yes, we're already taking a drink break because not only am I old, but my kids are old too.
What? Dang, 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 dang.
To the blog. vlog, everyone.
My daddy. Where's the water? I died. That was Miana.
Get my purse, Dylan.
Yeah. That was Miana.
You're supposed to help mommy, not sissy.
Okay, I help you.
Whenever we come here, the kids are scared to go on this. When I was a kid, I would have definitely did this. I was not a scary kid at all. I was very adventurous. I tried all kinds of stuff. My kids are a lot more laid back, even though this one will do back handsprings out front in the grass and break her arm.
Shush, you can talk about that.
You know, okay, you can't take the drink down there, babe. Okay, Miana, you still got it, huh, sis?
You saw me do it, right? Why?
I don't know what that is. Let me see you stink. Woo! Dylan! She made it!
Never too old, man.
Oh, go, Kai! Ooh! Yeah, Daddy! Yeah, Daddy!
One, go! Go! Go first.
Okay.
Straight through?
Yeah, straight through.
Wait, I need to do something
before we leave.
Wow, look at that.
It's
Whoa, this is beautiful. Let me get y'all.
Get out of here. I know you ain't talking.
Is that my job? Mm-hmm. Mommy, look, there's a water place.
It's not for us to get in, though. It's just for us to look at.
Are you humming? You humming the song?
Oh, look at that tree, Mommy. It's so pretty.
That
oh,
is
the
beautiful.
The monkeys.
Yay. Come on, right there, baby.
That big chicken is cool. Nice. Mommy, what if there was big bugs like that? I'll be running. I wouldn't go. Hey, praying mantis, guys.
Oh yeah, they are a praying mantis.
They're praying mantis, they know, because I was holding one.
And look at the gecko. Is that a gecko?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, it's good.
And the Venus fly traps.
Yep. Mommy, look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah, look. It's a rat. When it grows.
Kai said this is giving Avatar vibes.
Yes, for a fact.
And she just called Jeff, Jake Sully. And who am I?
Natiri. I'm pretty sure her name is Natiri.
Natiri.
Look at the peacock!
I want to touch it.
Mom, look at the big peacock over there, guys. Look at that so long. The block is too long.
Underarms and pee. So now we're gonna go get some food. I hope it's we can sit down and eat. Why would you say that? Why would you say that before you even know? Who knows? I don't know what's going on.
I think I'll do this.
So we were trying to go to David, which is a really popular place where the food is good, but they're not doing dining. So now we're across the street, and I'm not really sure where across the street is giving right now. We've been sitting here like 10 minutes, and I'm hangry and sleepy, so not a great combination. Oh shit, oh my god, what happened, y'all? A car?
Oh no.
Oh, be able to get out.
I'm scared.
Is the people in the car okay? Is the guy okay?
A car just ran into. Did it run into the front?
No, I don't know.
I believe a car just hit the building that went in. Thank God we wasn't outside. Who knows? Thank God we weren't waiting outside for our food.
I told you.
they need to come.
He's over there trying to grab something to eat. And this shit happened. Probably was sitting here at the building. Yeah.
Are y'all okay?
This is crazy. I'm gonna block the street off. By the time we get done.
So, as you guys could imagine, this was a crazy end to our night. Literally had to step over this stuff to get out of the restaurant and to our car. This is the end of this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.